I've always been a massive 40k fan, like, and never had really time to dive into the hobby
until now.